Welcome to the Consumer Tech Update Podcast, where in just 1 minute, you'll hear facts, opinion, and the latest tech information underneath the surface about real topics you care about.
Given all the social media scandals of the last year, it's clear that even an army of so-called moderators can't police it. They can't even keep videos as gruesome as Friday's massacre in New Zealand off their platforms. But why do the very top brass of these firms remain just as tone-deaf and uncaring as ever? Get my other free podcasts with extended interviews and tech news with Commando On Demand and also Tech News Today and Tech News This Week, available on Apple and Google Podcasts or wherever you get your podcasts. If anyone tried to contact Facebook or Google's YouTube to say, hey, you have a guy in New Zealand who's globally live-streaming a massacre, no one would have responded. No one ever does. More than a day passed, and the videos remained posted, even after world leaders called for their removal. Even though you and I couldn't get through to moderators, Zuckerberg, or Sheryl Sandberg, or Susan Wojcicki, YouTube's CEO, could have, but they didn't. And yet again, Facebook and YouTube have failed the entire world. I'm Kim Komando.